Gents, I'll be seeing you later. Okay, bye, Heber. See ya. What's up?
The vlog is back.
Yes, sir. Blue! Blue!
It's gross.
Parmesan cheese.
Kill. Alright guys, so here's the plan. I've been away for a little bit, about a week. And I haven't seen my family or anything. So Noah here decided to be a bro and pick me up. And we're gonna go swing by my place. I'm gonna go surprise my mom. She doesn't think I'm coming home. And we're gonna see how that goes. Yeah, it should be fun. But I've only been gone for a week, so it's not a huge deal. But I think she'll be happy. You ready?
Yes.
What's up?
Oh. Hi. What's going on?
Look who's here.
I swear I didn't know. Did you tell me that you were coming?
Oh.
No!
How are you?
I swear I didn't tell you.
It's only been a week.
Jeez. Oh, good. How are you? Oh, it's good to see you. I know.
How's it going?
It's good to see you, too.
Alright, so here's the plan of the day. It is my, it's Jared's graduation. Graduating from high school. So, I'm gonna go see him, watch their graduation, and I don't know really what from then on. And I really only have today to be home. So, take this time for my body to reset. So, we're gonna take it basically day by day, hour by hour, minute by minute, and we'll see what happens.
Bye.
Where is Jared?
Is that near the end? Is it, wouldn't he be?
So, why would he be at the end?
Because he's S.
No? We here? No, what? Yeah. We sitting here?
I don't know.
Yay! Yay!
Sophia June Spencer. Jared Edward Sylvester.
Yeah, Jared! You graduated.
We got Chano. We just graduated. Let's go, boy.
Are you happy?
Party tonight. We're going to party tonight. We're going to celebrate. We're going to celebrate.
Yo, everyone. Yeah, that's how I was like.
Dude, I did. What's up? How are you?
Good.
Jesus Christ.
Ready? We're gonna walk down.
Wait, ready? No, you're already going.
We're going. We're gonna start walking now. Just gonna start walking.
What's going on? Hey, look at that! It's
over. No, I'm over it now.
How are you, Emily?
Really good. I don't want to.
Are you sure you're good?
Adam, yeah, I'm really good, but I don't want to be on the vlog anymore. Oh, you made me feel bad about it.
So Ellie is helping me buy a new necklace.
There's no recording in the store.
There's no recording in the store?
Oh. I feel like there's.
What do you guys think? Looks pretty good. Just get in, we're late.
Okay.
Ha 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 ha! We made it. So, the girls' softball team from Merrimack Valley, my old high school, made it to the championship playoffs. Oh, God. The finals. So, that means that on my day off, I'm going to watch it.
Did you see that over there? That girl's stupid. That's why you run directly towards the base. They don't teach anything right in Division 4. Division 4, a bunch of morons.
I like to keep them on their toes whether I hate them or don't record this.
My band-aid's been on since this morning, so I don't want to take it off.
Okay. Oh, I almost forgot you guys in the truck. MV girls softball, you guys did good. Tough loss. But, hey, you made it farther than any other team that made it, so good on you, you know?
I got it, guys.
We know. We see. That kid's looking at you, buddy.
What an unfortunate day.
Look, it's just on the ice. You're fine.
Oh, no. Oh.
Don't look at me.
The light's really nice.
I wanna go. Oh, my truck's at your fucking house. I just remembered.
Ah, fuck, it is.
It's so yummy.
Alright, so day. What is it? Day two? Day three. Day three of being home. And it's also my day that I go back. So, Bill and I are going to spend some quality time. I'm going to cheer him on in the stands as he plays baseball. I'm going to be your cheerleader today. And it should be fun. It should be good.
Yeah.
I like being home. So in case you guys didn't know, my friend Bill here is actually on the quadruple A team for the Red Sox.
Yeah, I'm going to the big show tomorrow. Yeah. They actually called me on. It's no big deal. I'm starting all the positions. It's fine. Oh, the irony in saying in Red Sox.
Oh, I didn't even think about that. Nope.
There you go. Let's play some baseball.
Oh, had a hack, Flonies! That's better.
Good eye,
good eye. Alright, hey, good job.
Hey, Bill.
Wearing black.
Alright, Bill, how'd the games go?
We suck.
Sounds ethnic, I don't like it.
We sponsor just the team.
Yeah, they saw how well I played today, and they were getting the fun. Yeah, they're just like, we need you to come do a commercial for us. Twisted Tea. Made with real brewed tea. Okay, are we good now?
Yeah. So, I don't normally burn. Like, even in the summer, like, I don't wear suntan lotion, and...
You do?
No. Well, you're white. And I've been outside, like, every day for the past week, and today I was, like, out in the sun watching Bill's games, and I didn't realize how red I was.
And I'm really red. I'm like a lobster out here.
Yeah.
I'm a lobster.
Yeah.
Okay, Bill. Bye, buddy.
Bye.
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 I'm gonna miss you.
I miss you too.
Oh.
Yeah, that's as good as you're gonna get out of me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bye.
You're still here?
Yo.
So yeah, I made it back. It's gonna be a long couple weeks, but we'll all survive. So I will be seeing you guys all later. Have a good week. Enjoy the rest of your days, wherever you may be.
I'm just like caramel.
And please pray for me.
Yeah, you're caramel.
Damn it! You gotta show him the fortune.